Let's draw heron in single line. You can see the longer beak and just drawing the head and the long neck. You can see going to the back of the bird, and you can see the part of the feather drawing right now, and finally the legs. Put a dot here. Awesome. If you like to add few colors, you can add the yellow colors just to make it look more realistic. And when you put the color, put only in the curvy parts. Awesome. So the bird looks nice. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.